and very well deserved for that ball exercise. She took the risks and it paid off. Andrea SZALAY from Hungary. In this competition, you can really tell the difference between the younger gymnasts and those more experienced. They don't quite have the poise or the confidence with the apparatus as the older girls do. They tend to just charge through the exercise. Well, she didn't quite charge through that, but it certainly
Eva
went at some pace.
Zavalinska, Polonia, cuerda.
Avec la corde, Eva Zavalinska, Pologne.
Perhaps a question mark over.